You, Philip, are the top winner in today's showcase. You, Monica, are the runner-up. Remember, if you're the winner and you're less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, you win both showcases. Knowing that, let's have a look at showcase number one.
Your showcase begins with this charming dining room group. A rustic dining room and a rich oak finish designed to utilize space and complement small area dining with a warm and elegant atmosphere. Server, table, four chairs, and lighted china by Broyhill. And for a lovelier table, there's stoneware. Stoneware from Society China in warm cinnamon tones, a special underlaying that resists stains, chips, and cracking. Genuine underglazed stoneware from Society Corporation. And you'll step onto luxury when you step onto these 35 square yards of carpeting from Queen Carpet. Luxurious carpeting with built-in stain and dirt protection to suit active lifestyles and retain its unique beauty. Special features from Queen Carpet. And you can cook gourmet meals in this beautiful kitchen. From Gibson Kitchen Appliances, featuring a frost-clear refrigerator freezer with adjustable cantilever shelves, removable door racks, and a total energy-saving system. A portable dishwasher with three levels of washing action, an energy-saver switch, a microwave oven with digital timer and temp-essential cooking probe, and a module master electric range with self-cleaning oven. All from Gibson, one of the white consolidated industries. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right.
Philip, do you want to bid on this showcase or pass it over to Monica?
I think I'm going to pass it.
Monica, he has given you this showcase. What do you bid on?
$5,000.
Even.
Even.
$5,000. That's her bid. And now, Philip, look at your showcase.
Your showcase contains prizes surrounding the latest adventure of the Decorator. Our story opens in far-off, mysterious China. A 15-day tour to China for two round-trip air coats from Los Angeles from Club Universe. You'll visit Beijing, Xi'an, and Shanghai, and you'll explore the Forbidden City, climb the Great Wall of China, and enjoy fine meals. A Destination China tour from Club Universe. Yes, folks, the Decorator is now working in China for a local warlord who is concerned about the pending tourist season and a shabby Great Wall. The Decorator indicates that the wall is no problem. All it needs is a spot of color, like the one being brought on by the commander's bodyguards, a new wall hanging. Imported from Taizhen, China, from Designer Oriental Rug Center, a Bukhara Oriental rug. 100% fine wool pile with French Aubusson design from Designer Oriental Rug Center, Bukhara Oriental Rugs. Our daring Decorator also wants to warm up the place a bit and orders the guard to bring out a new fireplace. From Rustic Crafts, this lovely hardwood veneer electric fireplace, traditionally styled in rich pine with blaze log, screen, and heater, takes the chill off a room for pennies a day. The warlord now asks about the rest of the Great Wall, and our hero explains that it's too long to be decorated on foot. He'll need some help. And with a snap of his fingers, the warlord orders help. A new mini truck. The new Isuzu Standard Bed Truck combines great fuel economy with rugged durability, comes with 1.8-liter gas engine and 4-speed transmission. From American Isuzu Motors, comes with California emission. And this showcase direct to you from the Great Wall of China, where our warlord now wants the Decorator to fix the boo-boo, can be yours if the price is right.
Philip, are you ready to bid on this showcase? You are not ready. Would you be ready tomorrow?
No, I'll be ready.
You do not need the night to think it over.
No.
All right.
Just a couple seconds.
What do you bid?
$9,000.
$9,000 even. That's his bid. $5,000 even. That's Monica's bid. Which one of them has bid better? You'll find out. But first, we want you to see this. Would you folks like to have me begin with Monica or with Philip?
Monica.
With Monica? Okay, I'll start with Philip.
Oh, no.
Philip, you bid $9,000, and the actual retail price of your showcase is $13,335, a difference of $4,335. Monica, you must be closer without going over. Your bid is $5,000. The actual retail price is $4,704. You win. She went over. You have won almost $15,000 in cash and prizes. You've won $1,100 in cash. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Bob Barker reminding you to help control the pet population. Have your pets spayed or neutered. Goodbye, everybody.
This is Johnny Olson speaking for The Price is Right, a Mark Goodson, Bill Cotman production.